Yes.
What is Mula Mula?
We need
is
a biker bar next to it. Where's Astro Above at? Yes, get Astro Above to set up a bar right here. Like, there's a perfect plot of land right here.
The giveaways. It's nice to have a stash.
And have all the bikers drop through.
I don't think you're fitting two horses in a tour, so that's for sure.
Just a love tap.
I mean, it's just basically the base and drop into the right. You can only fit one.
I need you to do me a
there.
Huge favor, Nate.
Yeah,
open your exterior doors.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
I would totally do that there if there was a bar here.
Oh boy.
Damn it. I need to get the ammo flight. Hang on.
Right, heading over to Jimmy 3.
Yeah, I don't anymore. I used to look at the old model with the Aquila, but no,
nope,
I don't.
Not Atmo flight.
Oh, no, there's two Jimmys here. Whoa, there's a whole bunch of Jimmys.
Doesn't want to go back into Atmo.
I guess we'll see when it's
here. Now it's an Atmo. Yeah, go ahead and open exteriors.
We have so many Jimmys. Jimmy 3 in transit.
And get off the ground. You know what I want to cross
up my saber.
Help! 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 Help!
Oh, you are up.
Apparently going to get a lot of Jimmys here.
I apologize in advance for the way that this
it's
ends.
It's already
right,
underway.
Good,
it seems apparently.
Why'd you close the doors? Open your doors.
Alright, Jimmy,
please. Wait, why'd that follow clean? Freelancer.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
I'm with you now, Edgewise.
Saw my eyes go
muddy.
Oh yeah.
Go.
Well, I need
some
talking.
You gotta be filled for this to work. I don't even know where you just went.
Until they fix it. I'm trying to deal with the part situation. I'll probably just start flying stock ships. Yeah, it'll be more time in combat with it.
Pre-crashing the ship.
Mallow.
Obviously.
Thank you for the follow. What's a tonk? A tonk is a tank. A tank is a tonk.
That's a bacon to you, bud.
Where did you go, Nate?
Sir. Sir.
And why?
That's my ride.
We're about to do a thing.
Sir.
Oh, you just QD'd.
Apparently these things are quite heavy.
Through the
sir,
planet, no big deal.
I'm back here. Oh, for the love of the Harry Pope. The
you're fucked up, dude. Why would you QD away from us? We were about to fly through your ship.
Alright, Jimmy 4 has been placed.
Oh, there goes
killed
my ride.
It.
Jimmy 4 is now secure in the cargo.
It was definitely
no,
running
had the Lancer,
point.
The Lancer will let you bring you back.
Rip Tessa Bannister. She's probably still around somewhere.
Oh, look at that! Oh, our second fire spawn of the day. Boom! Oh. At least
here.
You get fast delivery with Amazon Prime.
Yeah, I think there's two.
We don't have the Lancer anymore either. Damn it, man.
All right, well, let's try this.
Aegis combat system.
I knew I was about to for science so
systems
you escaped,
green.
Right?
Shields.
He did DC because that's what took
all
the chance.
Jimmy. Oh, no, Jimmy 5
see,
is the one that I activated.
Not
everywhere.
Stuart13088, thank you for the follow, sir, ma'am, or giraffe.
yellow one is a special edition yellow jacket. The black one is the standard dragonfly. Like, if you were to go online and buy a dragonfly, you would say, yeah. The other one is called a dragonfly yellow jacket, which is a special edition.
Someone was flying away too. Stuart's an octopus. Well, there we go. We've had a squirrel, an owl,
dead,
a
Jim.
Bark, and an octopus. All part of the giraffe army.
I prefer the yellow one.
Now,
I know it's like brighter and easier to see, but I just like it. I think it flies better. I don't know why, because they should be the same ship. But it seems like the yellow one flies better. Maybe that's just a perception thing.